this clay. This is from market. I bought 2 days before. Because I do not have much time to make glue at home or clay at home for each project. So for me, it's a little bit difficult to manage the things if I start to make clay every time. So I thought I should buy from market to save my time. So this is what I got. This is the market clay and my clay, which I make always at home with cement and those things which you always see. The video I have on also on channel. That clay never gives any type of crack. But I have already covered it and I don't want to waste this clay and I don't want to make my homemade clay now because I do not have much time. So I will try to cover it somehow. But I prefer to use my homemade clay. That works much better than this. But anyway, I will try to hide it or cover it with the acrylic paint somehow, maybe. Anyway.